So I'm here at the line for the new Dallas Kid Robot toy opening, and I'm in a line of about, well, the guy sitting next to you said about 375,
yes,
but I'm going to estimate at least probably near 400, but and that's just, you know, we're over by Cafe Express. But we're waiting to get in. I'm not going to be one of the first ones to get signed, one of the Dooney signed by HuckGee, but definitely going to go in and do a little bit of shopping, and I'll update later with what I got.